trifecta package and making sure that I remember all the things. Hi to the t-shirt company that is working with Project Portal a lot. It's going to give a free t-shirt to all the creator winners. Yay! Round of applause for them. So I'm going to get your sizes here after you get the award, and then we'll send you an email and we'll make sure you get the shirt. So that's going to be really cool. And then, so that's really cool. And then you're also going to get a photo shoot with Dab Troll, and then the details will be in it. So free photo shoot and a t-shirt?
Nice.
What? Woo. It's going to be good. We're making media better in 2018. So I'm going to read this. Let's get started. Before we start giving out these awards, I would like to take a moment to recognize that there are many wonderful creators in this city that won't be mentioned tonight, but you know them and the work they do. I'm grateful to be in a city that is home to such talent and passion. So for all the creators out there, thank you for making the city swim with art, culture, and a mosaic of identities. I won't try to mention them by name because, as some of you know, that didn't work out too well last time. So it's a funny joke. Okay. You'll also notice I prepared this speech ahead of time. That's because I found it's a lot easier not to say things you shouldn't when they're written down. But I also want to be specific today when I tell you why today is so important to me. Like many of us, I've always felt different, and later on in life, I also felt as if there was something that could be changed in the world. That is our baggage as creators. Inside of us is a glimpse of a better world, and it tugs us out of place until we finally begin to create what we feel. I do what I do because I believe there is beauty in this world that is yet to be revealed, and it's right in front of us. In our words, in our smiles, in our apologies, in our poetry, events, music, businesses, money, buildings, you name it. There is beauty that I'm eager to see. So it's with absolute honesty that I say that there is no moment in my life that could be greater than this one. In my head, I'm actually bragging to the other moments that none of them could create a beauty that I would articulate more clearly. Today, that little piece inside of me is taking up space and time and is able to feel the power of creation in each creator in this room. Also, this is the best speech I will ever give. In fact, it's so good that I'd like to drag it out, but instead, I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to ask you guys a couple of you questions. I'm just going to pick you at random. And the question is, what makes you create? I think I'd love to hear that. I'm going to start with Miss Amia, because I know the least about you, probably. Do a quick scan. I don't know Kimichi's daughter very well, but I know the least about you, I guess, of anyone else in the room. So yeah, what makes you create?
Family.
I like this. Vocab, what makes you create?
Will to live.
Nice. Paul, how about you? What makes you create?
To get the ideas outside of my head.
Nice. I like it. Jay Alejandro, how about you? What makes you make stuff? You're out there, man. Lifting weights. Posting lights. Writing poems.
Just the ability to, you know, express myself and relate to those who may have experienced the same things I have with others that I've talked about.
Very cool. Very cool. This year with Project Ford, I've discovered many creators from the dozens that performed on Go Live with Kinyo. Thank all of you guys. At One Drop Rebar, Frank Burleson collab in Alamo Ice House, Viva Taco Land. We had our first Dream event this year, our first Creator Awards, which was really cool. We just did it in combination with the Go Live with Kinyo. And I gave everyone these treasure chests that I bought at Hobby Lobby. It was cool. And it was fun. It was sweet. Okay, we also helped with the second Angels Unforgotten Spring Gala. Later in the year, I met a wonderful creator named Frankie Baines. You guys can clap for her, she's awesome. And she, with barely any help from Project Ford, launched Black Writers of San Antonio and blew it up to levels that I could have never imagined. Then Mr. Composition came on, and then we were able to start the expansion tour. Clap for Mr. Composition. Doing crazy, awesome things. The pre-tour has already visited San Marcos, Austin, Dallas, Corpus Christi, McAllen, and New Orleans, and the official tour is weeks away. And I'll show you the video for that trailer later. tonight. Together with Frankie, Kevin, and others like Asante Wa of ARW, we were able to hold our first convention called HWC. That was super awesome. Each moment that we created has reformed, smashed, transformed, and given confidence to my understanding of art, business, people, collaborations, and myself. So as we continue into 2018, with a calendar full of travel and more dynamic events, I am confident, and I hope that these awards will inspire confidence, not just in the winners, but in anyone who has the calling to become a creator. And I love that, and I didn't add in there, because I wrote it recently, that me and Frank and Kevin were talking about how, you know, the success stories of entrepreneurs aren't something that is super broadcasted in San Antonio. You don't see a bunch of it. And so there isn't really too much optimistic speech around artistry and entrepreneurship. It's mostly like, you know, struggle talk sometimes. But there is some out there, and, you know, I think creators hold on to that. That's why they're able to continue making stuff. So I'm excited to see more of that in 2018. Should we do some awards? Let's do it. Let's get these awards out of the way.